on, guys. What is this?
I can't do it.
What are they doing?
I'm sorry. We have to talk. Okay. We've given Diana another chance.
And it doesn't look like the song has gotten any better.
Actually, I'd say it's gotten worse, if that's even possible.
So you agree with me? We'll take the situation into our own hands.
Guys, what's going on?
This song is ridiculous. Everything about it doesn't make sense. Basically, it's just horrible and doesn't show who we are.
Yes, it's true. Boys, girls, and popcorn is not the best, but we can always work on it. Right, Diana?
Well, we're not gonna sing this song for you.
Look, this song's got hit written all over it. It would be a shame not having it sung by you. You've got the talent. But here, the one who decides is still me. You got that? That's the rule.
Well, some rules don't apply. We want to be free to decide at least one thing, which is the songs we sing.
I agree.
But how can you throw away everything like that? Singing is what we've always dreamt of.
All right. If you want to leave, you're free to do so. Then you'll dissolve the band?
Yes.
Yes.
No!
Then see ya, Alex and Co.
Yeah. Yeah. See ya.
See ya.
Finally, we're free.
I really want to see Diana's face when she hears the new song by Nobody & Co.
Yeah, the name of the band still needs a little work, but I can't wait to start doing real music again with you guys. It's just...
What?
I need a little time. I have to answer one question.
You mean Cleo?
Or Nicole.
Okay, I guess you're right. There are at least two questions to answer. But once that's done, nobody will be able to stop us any longer.
But it's still a drag. Our pictures won't ever get printed on a CD cover.
Thank goodness. This is not the guy I fell in love with.
Hey, relax. That guy's right here.
I don't think so. He wouldn't have thought a second about applying for the scholarship in informatics.
Yes.
What's that?
The answer to the question you were about to ask us. Question. Guys, what should I do? Go after her? Answer?
Yes. Go on.
Rebecca, wait up.
You know, Samantha, whenever you're truly stressed, you only have to think of positive things.
You mean...
like singing together.
Too bad we can't do that.
At least try, Samantha. Think about something you like.
Being together in the band. But too bad there's no longer a band.
Come on, Samantha. I'm working hard to be an optimist, but it's like you just... You breathe negativity. Think positive, Linda. Think positive. Think about the beautiful things in life. Kittens, nail polish, sunbathing, music.
Linda, you're scaring me.
Music. Music. That thing I won't be able to do because of that Alex. He and his stupid idea of freedom.